back for another video. Today, we're not going to make the usual video that we do every time. Today, I'm showing what we have of our house in the United Kingdom in London, Croydon. It is a disaster. As you can see, at the car's pipe, there's a huge river under the car. Quite a lot of lightning over here, and there might be a bit more lightning coming soon. All you have to do is just look at the light, otherwise the light is faster than the speed of sound. That's what I see. First I saw the lightning bolt, then it heard the sound. If you might have noticed, the car just passed by. Did you see how much water flowing under? As well, if you look under, basically there are lots of water in the pavements of people's houses. There are quite, if they have like steps to go to the inside their house, This is where our house is, and yeah, basically there's quite a lot of rain today. If you're in the United Kingdom in London, you might have remembered how yesterday was like Africa. And that was so hot. Especially like yesterday, but yesterday was even hotter, and today is like quite strange how yesterday was like burning hot and today is icy freezing. So as well, there is the pavement where people walk, as you can see, there's water over there too. And if you've noticed that there's kind of like a mountain under the car tires, it's like a volcano rock. Right here, that's seen on the right there. Check my other videos on Parsa to see if you like connect other toys and Legos, you can check it out right there.